Recording. Okay. Welcome back. I don't think I'll need to do an intro, but I'm probably going to just edit this together. We're doing True Vault Hunter on the Gunzerker, and we're just trying to, I'm making it a point this go around to do as many missions as possible. I have a level. Okay. Oh, someone modded it. Gotcha. Okay. Okay, hello. Thank you.
Exemplary.
Alright, awesome. So do I have any, let's see, I can't unlock that again. Okay. So let's, any badass tokens? Two badass tokens. We're gonna go max health, and we're gonna go gun damage. Oh my gosh, I got the hiccups, kinda. Ugh. Alright, anything worth my while? No, but I can sell there. Awesome. Alright, so let's continue. I think the only thing left to do here is to go beat Captain Flint. So that's what we're gonna do, guys. Woo! Sweet, two people. Welcome to the stream. We are doing True Vault Hunter mode on the Gunzerker. I'm making the point this go around. Hello, who is shooting me? Hello, good, awesome. We're gonna try to do as many missions as possible. Like, I'm gonna adopt the mindset of just pick up every single mission. That's what I used to do in World of Warcraft. Hell, that's what I used to do. I mean, that's what I do in just every game. I don't know why I don't do it here. So, okay. All right, grenade. More grenades. Okay, dying. Okay, please. Hello. Can I get it? Can I get the up? Get the reload. Got it. Yes. Awesome. Oh, man, I'm so bad. Come on. You can do it. Yes. You know, if you're looking for, so I have not played a lot of video games, like a lot of games on the PS4. I have played Destiny. I've played the crap out of Destiny. Holy cow. I enjoy that game. Let's see, other games, you know, I've played Skyrim. I mean, of the games I've played, I would recommend them all. Maybe. I've played No Man's Sky. Oh, please, are you kidding me? Ugh. I'm just dead. I've played No Man's Sky. That's a peaceful game. That's a nice game. And they've updated, like with the updates, it is amazing. Like, it's the game it should have... it's getting toward being the game it should have been at release. But then there are so many games I would love to play that I have not played. None of which are coming to mind right now because that'd be convenient, but you get the point. You were saying you bought the BioShock series. I've never played the BioShock series. I've seen bits and pieces played, but I'm sure I would thoroughly enjoy playing the BioShock series. Wait a minute. Do I have... Real quick, we are going to check... Oh, guys, I got a better shotgun than the sword gun. Oh, no. You know what? We're doing it. We're doing it, guys. Just Gunzerker, Will. Just Gunzerker. Hello, where'd Boom Bewm go? Oh, please, Boom. Come on. Oh, Boom. Hello. Come on now. Boom, please. Don't do this to me, dude. I thought we were buddies. Hello? Boom! Are you kidding me? Whatever. Okay, yeah. But it's like, I would love to play through the Bioshock series. Just, it's creepy. And I mean, like, some parts are creepy. Some part, you know, I've heard it's a great game. There you go. I'm not the biggest authority. I mean, I wouldn't call me a great authority on giving game recommendations or suggestions or anything. You know, it's just like, play what you like. But then, I mean, how do you know what you like until you play it? Whatever. Okay. Is this gun even worth my time? Hello? Oh my goodness. I really feel like that sword gun was doing me better. Got him. Okay, got him. Awesome. Okay, okay. I think that sword gun may have been better. Like, just in terms of consistency. Okay, here's what we're doing. We are doing the double swap. Come on. Okay. Get the grenade. Come on. There we go. Keep moving. Get the reload. Is this thing still shooting? Nope, there's Boom. There he is. We got him. Hopefully. Watch I say that, and then I don't got him. Okay, get the grenade. Where is Boom? Hello, Boom. Boom, where are you? Where'd you go, dude? Hello? Awesome, B shield. Oh, Boom. Now you're just breaking my heart. Boom. Okay, where'd you go, buddy? Cool. Okay. Oh, dude, get out of here. Thank you. Good day, sir. Oh, and then we got all these rack coming in. Awesome. Got the rack. Okay. Oh boy, we'll be getting a COD World War II when it's out. Awesome. That sounds cool. So that's an example, like right there. I have not played any of the Call of Duty games at all. So when I bought the PS4, it came with the Call of Duty Black Ops bundle. I played a single game. I have not played a single game since. So, I mean, but it's like, if that's your game, if that's the kind of game you like, hey, do that, you know what I mean? Okay, killing an enemy instantly reloads the guns there. Reloading increases your fire rate, increases weapon swap speed. So it looks like, okay, so we're gonna go into the green tree, because that again doesn't, I mean, that seems fine. So we're gonna go weapons, we're gonna start with weapon swap speed. We're gonna get that going. Okay. Hello?
Alrighty. Damage to me, so don't do that. I'm just kidding.
Boom. All the GTA. Oh gosh, I'm getting the B shield proc. That's interesting. Okay, I've played all the GTA and COD games. I've actually never played either of the GTA or the COD series by like for any length of time. So, I mean, and it's like there's quite a few games there, you know, just a few. But it's like if that's your jam, you know, hey, there you go. I personally prefer not the, I mean, I don't know. I was gonna say role-playing games, but GTA is very role-playing, so I can't, I mean, whatever. I don't know. I don't know. I'm not too game recommendy savvy, I guess. Okay, let's get some grenades in here. Awesome. Man, those grenades are just so just okay, hello. Oh, please. Boom, get it. Boom, awesome. All right. Man.
Claptrap's got a new friend, huh? I gotta
Okay.
say, I missed a little
Let's
hunk
do
of
this.
something. The noise is great when we set him on
Can we
fire.
hello? Can we open the
Makes a
gate?
tear
Hello?
now look good. Leather. You're not ready for me. I think in my head. I wonder what my kids are hungry
Boom,
for.
awesome. Okay, keep going. Keep Gunzerking. Boom, get wrecked. Hello? Boom. Come on, get the reload, babies. Okay. Oh, golly, why am I bad? Got it, awesome. Okay, so that is probably my favorite. Wow, yeah. Yeah. I got you, dude. I got you. Okay, let's get that grenade. Oh, what was that? Golly. Just minding your own business and then you're dead. Awesome. Okay, where is this guy? Hello? Where? Oh, shotgun midgets. Okay, keep going, keep trucking. Boom. Awesome. Awesome. Okay.
Just ain't the same.
Let's see here. Come on, come on, come on, come on, please, please. Hello. Man. I am really, I'm. Oh, please. Come on. Burn him down. Burn. Get the reload. Get the. Nope, I'm just. Nope. I'm just dead. Blah. Whatever. Wake up. Okay, hold on. Quick water break. Oh man, that is delicious. Oh my goodness, water. Sheesh. Golly. Rocket just one shot. Wow, how is that possible, dude? What kind of rocket launcher are you using? Sheesh. I mean, what? It's like take the one shots where you can get them, I guess, you know. It's never a bad thing. Right, let's do this. Okay, grenade. Ugh, please. Oh no, my life. Okay, get the switch here. Okay, get the reload. Nope, I'm just dead again. I'm just dead. Golly, sheesh. Quote of the day, I'm just dead.
The Hyperion Corporation wishes to remind you that heroes die many deaths, cowards take but one.
Alrighty. Well, if at first you don't succeed, come back with a bigger gun. Okay, more grenade. More grenade. More gun. Midget, please, hello! Thank you, good day, sir. Money is never a bad thing. Let's see what we got in here. Nothing. Okay. Alrighty. Let's do it. Okay. Got the save. So. Let's see. Let's get that. Okay.
Get your health and shield right here.
Reload. Tempting. But no. Okay. Sell it. Do it. Get done with it. Awesome. Might keep that. Might not. I'm going for food. Okay. Yep. No problem, dude. Alrighty. So. Let's let them all gather up. And chew him. Oh crap! Can't finish that sentence, Will. Oh no! And I should have Gunzerked. Story of my life. Should have Gunzerked. right on the Gunzerker's tombstone. He should have Gunzerked. Man, I should have Gunzerked. Oh, my face. Okay. Golly, alright, we're getting there, we're getting there.
Wake up.
Okay, real quick, we're going to end the segment here. Done. Fantastic.
Hyperion recommends checking okay.
Oh, wowee. Hi everybody, welcome to the stream. We're playing through Borderlands 2, Gunzerker, True Vault Hunter mode. Awesome. This time around, I am doing my best. Like, I just said to myself, you know what, let's get all of the quests possible. Okay. And so that's what we're trying to do. There you go. Welcome aboard. For the record, please don't keep a high expectation. I'm not the greatest player by any means. Please, hello! Oh, gosh. Wait, no, Gunzerk! On his tombstone. He should have Gunzerked. Golly. Okay, let's get these go. Really, dude? From behind? Come on, you can do it. Yes! Awesome. Hello, please. Wait, are you not dead? Why are you not dead? Oh my goodness, and grenades, please. Okay. Wait, no, Gunzerk. Now. Good. Swap, get the swap, there we go, boom! Okay, awesome, oh, uncool. Let's go. Go, boom, hello ladies! Oh, man, I feel like that guy who brought like a knife to a gunfighter. Is that is the saying? Yeah. Well, if not, it is now, because I'm saying it. What? Okay, come on, please. Hello, yes, awesome.
My new minion's a bona fide badass.
That's what we are. Come on, get in there. Do we have any... Do we have any ammo? Grenade ammo, maybe, please? Oh, God, there's a thing. What? Oh, that's severely disappointing. But whatever. Okay, please, sir. Good day. Please, thank you. Well, we didn't find any grenades. But, well, we didn't find any grenades. Gunzerker. Okay, cool. Cool. And I'm pretty sure I've missed so many shots. That's okay. Don't move, don't move. Just shoot. Oh, please, please, get the reload. Come on, please. Got it. Awesome, man, that would have been embarrassing. Da-da-da-dum. Boom, awesome. Okay, ammo, please? Hello, can I get some ammo? Hello, no. Okay, grenades, please, no. No grenades for me. That's okay. Come on, Claptrap, let's do it.
Stairs? I can't climb stairs. Let's find another way up. Ooh, a crane. Find the controls.
All right.
Let's do it. Man, I'm like super rested and everything, but I'm still yawny. That was not how this was supposed to go. Oh, pfft. Golly, this game. Boom, now Gunzerk. Hello, please take damage. Hello. Oh my goodness. Oh, okay, it is a super badass. So, boom, got him. Boom, got him. Oh, I got. Watch out, guys, don't get got. What? Does that even make sense, Will? Doesn't matter. Oh, yes, awesome. Okay. Duck and cover. I don't need money. I need grenade ammo. Hey, got a grenade. Boom, get wrecked. Awesome. Okay, let's keep going. Okay. I wonder, is there anything... Is it possible... No? No? Nothing? Okay. I want to sate my curiosity. Nothing back there? Wait, maybe? Nope. Ooh, more grenades. Nice. Okay. I think my curiosity was well sated. Yeah, that's sated enough for me. I mean, if you use the word sated, I think it is enough. I don't think you have to use those two terms together, because they kind of imply the same. Come on! Oh my goodness. Oh, this game. Nope, I'm just dead. I'm just dead. Golly, it's like a James Bond movie. Don't worry, he's just dead.
Oh, man.
Water break. Okay. Alright, we're not too far back. Pick it up. Let's go. Hello, please, thank you. Alright, let's do it! I think I'm taking the long way. Whatever. Yep, definitely took the long way. Alrighty. Okay. Let's do this. Just Gunzerker. Outlaw Marauder. Boom. Hey guys. Grenade. Boom. Awesome. Oh, how did that happen? How? Are you kidding me? Why do I question how things happened when they consistently happen? Huh. Oh, can I get it? Can I? Yes, I got it! More grenades. Take a knee. Boom. Oh, my life. Oh my goodness. Okay, let's reload. Come on, can we get it? Nope. Just dead. Well, I figure if we can get at least one kill, 1 to 2 kills per life, we're making progress. How am I gonna beat Captain Flint? Like, ay. Come on, wake up. All right, let's do it. Anything in here? Hello? Yes, awesome, we'll take it. Okay, so, if I remember, okay, long way it is, whatever. Alright, let's do this. For realsies. Boom! Bee shield. Lost the bee. Whatever. It was good while it lasted. Oh, come on, please. Oh, please. Boom! Okay, grenade. Oh, no. Oh, my goodness. Hello? Oh, come on, get the reload. Let's go. Got it. Okay, grenade. Get the reload. Okay, got him. Awesome. Pick it up anyway. Whatever, we'll sell it. Sounds good. Alrighty.
Standing on immobile platforms is what the
Boom.
I ascend!
Oh, wonderful. Okay. Alrighty. So, up next, let's beat Captain Flint. But Will, you don't have too much HP there. Well, I guess I'm always up for a challenge? Or something like that? Something inspiring? Just, you know. Oh my, now I got the hiccups. Oh, guys, I got the hiccups. Kinda. Okay, don't want that. Just sell that so it's out of my mind. Don't want that. Don't want that or that. Okay, so we're gonna do a bit of prep here. Ooh, those are both really strong guns. Are those gonna... Is...
Golly,
I hate those guns. Okay, I was mistaken. Sell that. That's garbage. I hate those kind of guns. They're like, hey, let's entice you with great stats. Oh, but plot twist, low magazine. My face.
Come on out, Flint. claptrap unit has returned.
Okay. Okay. So, Captain Flint. Okay, 11 minutes left in this segment. Let's see about doing this. I'm Baby Bird. Okay. We can do this. Gunzerk. What is this? Oh my goodness. That whole thing about doing this? Nope. Not happening. So, you know what we could do? That I'm tempted to do? What do you say we, wait, did I increase my... Here, instead of this, let's Gunzerk two rocket launchers. Because why not? As a note, this is probably not recommended and probably should never be done ever. Yeah, as you can see, not good, not working out too well for me. Oh, please, man. Oh, come on, get the reload, baby. Let's go. Can we do it? Nope. Welcome to Let's Fail at Gunzerky. Man, golly. Oh, golly. Water break. Okay. So that was an absolutely terrible idea. Probably should not be done ever. Man, okay, let's get this going. Wait a minute, I have full grenade ammo? And is Captain Flint even off his pedestal? Hello? Flint, where are you? Okay, sometimes you just gotta hang back and let the bee do its thing. Oh, come on. Get some cover. There, okay. Oh, what? Mike, how did that happen? Hello? Oh my gosh, please. Claptrap, what the heck are you doing, bro? Good. Okay. Just don't ask questions, just guns or Flint, are you on the board? If you're not here, buddy, I am gonna... Where'd he go? Flint, get your hot butt down here. Cause he uses fire. That's a joke. Whatever. Okay, there you are. Hello, thank you. Let's do this, bro. Mono and mono. I think that's the right... I don't know. Okay. You, sir. Kind of regretting selling my gun... My sword gun. Really regretting selling my sword gun. Oh, poop. Blah, I'm so bad. Okay, I have 7 minutes. Let's see if we can do it in 7 minutes. Can we do that? Can we even do this? Hello? Golly. And now my mom's kind of scoffing. She's just like, what are you doing, you nerd? I'm like, man, mom. Okay, here's what we're doing. We're gonna pick up some other guns. Okay. That sniper rifle was mainly what I was after. And we are going to hopefully just take him out with the bee, because that's legit and it works. Don't judge me. Okay, hold on. Let's see here. Okay, we're gonna... Ooh, that's not pleasant. None of that is pleasant. Okay, Flint, where are you? Will, he's not going down. Will, he ain't going down, bro. Okay, yeah, let's just... Oh, Will, you're out of grenade. Okay. Will. Can we get over here? Yes, we can. Hell yes, we can. All right, hey, welcome back. Oh, gosh. Nope, just Gunzerker. Oh, no. This got bad. This went from bad to worse. I'm not gonna lie. This went from... it was never good. I mean... Oh, boy. Oh, my gosh, Flint, how am I gonna beat you? Hello? Oh, my goodness. Should I just, you know... Guys, I'm just like, should I do the thing where I respec? Okay. Okay. Oh boy. Oh boy. Yeah.
I plucked the hair from the head of the crowd.
Oh golly. So, let's get that going. Awesome. Okay. So, where is he? Oh, hey, buddy. Okay, whatever. I don't care that this is kind of a cheese position. I don't care. I want to beat him. Oh, please, no! Okay, go back to the cheese. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, are you kidding me? Please. Okay, get the reload, please. Please. Yes! Oh, that would have been super embarrassing. Holy cow, would that have been embarrassing. Okay. Okay. Okay, boom. Awesome. That was... Sheesh, Gamiya. Claptrap, where are you, dude? Okay, there we go. Yeah, he got everything open. Okay. So, let's grab here. Anything? Oh, possibly something worth my while? Hello? Honestly, no. None of it. That's mildly disappointing, but whatever. Okay, so, so let's see, okay, I've been going for about an hour and a half. Wow, compared to everything else, like, compared to other streamers, I am pathetic. I am going to call it here. Let's see, we'll get the turn in here. Let's see, turn in, awesome. And we'll set sail to head to Sanctuary, so... I have to do things today. Next time on Borderlands 2 with Will, we attempt to not die so much. Alright, guys, take it easy, everybody, and I'll see you all next time.